Hi friends, in this video I'll just share my information, stipend, fellowship details for our PhD programs. There are two streams, arts and science. For arts we need to apply the UGC NET examination. For science we need to apply the CSIR NET examination for our junior research fellowship programs. Stipend criteria based on the subject, based on institution, entrance examinations and our grade. This is the first one, a National Doctoral Fellowship under the AICT. This is the website. We can get the details for our fellowship. Second one is a Prime Minister Research Fellows. For pursuing research in IITs, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, top central universities. For mathematics, under the Department of Atomic Energy, they provide stipend fellowship for pursuing your doctoral programs in mathematics. This is my channel. Watch my channel. This is my previous video. So I like this. I share so many videos in my channel. Please watch. This is just a break. Yeah. The next one is Inspire Fellowship Program for Science and Technology area for pursuing doctoral programs in Science and Technology. IIM Calcutta providing stipend fellowship for M.Tech research under the Computer Science Department. From MHRD, you get this stipend for research in computer science. This is the Hyderabad IBS, that is ICFI Business School, is offering you the stipend. Next one is Google PhD Fellowship Program in the areas of mobile computing, machine learning related areas. Amity University is offering stipend for pursuing doctoral programs in Amity University. ICSSR, Indian Council of Social Science Research. Tata Institute of Fundamental Research offering areas in the cities of Mumbai, Bangalore and Hyderabad. Lovely Professional University is offering PhD for supporting PhD in physical education also. Thank you. My best wishes for your future.